me get my yarmulke on. Look at that. Isn't that kind of pretty with the weeds coming up through there? Yeah, that's a unique sunset. Yeah.
The kids playing down there.
I haven't done that before. Yeah. The kids playing. Yeah. I got a lens flare. Yeah. I got a nice lens flare going on.
Oh, good.
Well, actually, it's good because you can see the sun in the flare.
Kind of cool.
We're looking for something else, but we're not seeing
it. You've had some beautiful sunset pictures. I don't think you can do any better than
we did. Not seeing what I want to see tonight, though.
Wonderful.
It's too cloudy right on the horizon.
Yeah, it is. It's still awful pretty.
Sinks slowly into the Gulf of Mexico.
Because you are fond of fair weather.
I do. Yes, I do. I do. Now, if I could just see a ship go across in front of
me. I can't wait for my head to hit that door.
Yeah, go to Naples to see that. What is that big ball coming up out of the ocean?
That's pretty. It's so pretty. Look at it above, how it's lighting the clouds above. It's lovely. Are we in your way? Can you see okay with that tree?
Oh, I can see.
Okay.
It's fine.
Oh, good. I think it's maybe shooting into the tree.
I've got a little tree in there. I think I want it.
It might be pretty.
Well,
I was just going to say, I can't even tell you how many we have. We have them, oh my God, hundreds and hundreds.
So beautiful. You couldn't know them,
though. No.
No. We say that all the time.
Look up, there's a lovely bunch of coconuts. There it goes. It's gone.
Have a nice evening. Thank you.
Thank you. Anything else? Do we see anything else above it?
No,
just after sunset, you can't see because the clouds are there. Maybe if I still pause this after I put it on the computer.
What is that on the right? Like from where the sunset to the right?
A little cloud, maybe? I wish my telephoto lens. This way we can get a certain amount of brightness.
Yeah.
If I go down, it gets brighter for the ocean. Mm-hmm. The sky gets lost in it.
We better get back.
Alright, well. Mm-hmm. Another try on March 15th.
Yeah.
But
let's walk down to the water.
Alright, let's do that.
Okay.